Idol's new single album, and I love this song so much. I've really struggled with the G-Idle and trying to decide if I wanted to collect them, but this song is great. So I decided to buy this, and I think I'm going to collect Sujin, so I do have one of her K-Town cards, so that's good. So I'll go ahead and open these. We got Sujin. And a group card. And I'm so glad these are normal photo card size. The other group card. And Shua. So hopefully I can pull Sujin from at least one of these, and if not, I'll have to find a trade, I guess. Which, this is weird packaging. I think I have to open this. And then everything's like in this like bag. It reminds me of like a pool floaty. So these are all stickers. So I'm thinking of putting like some of Sujin's stickers in my binder maybe, since I have a four pocket page with her I Made card because they are so big. I got two of Yugi. Is the CD. This is a big sticker as well. This is a poster. And these are like postcards. Look at Shuha getting in the water. It's is like the photo book. See, we've got mini. And, well, I got Sujin. These are like skinny. Or like normal height, but super skinny. And then the next, the other version. Just like this, these yellow version, there's a bunch of stickers. A Minion and another Minion. From their album, and then I've got the K-Town cards as well. Maybe I can trade Minions for Sujin's other card. And I might keep Shuha's because she's my second now. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.